good morning little Vivekians. How are you? Show me your thumb first. Yes, great. I am also good. Thank you. Now kids, I am Ritika ma'am. And welcome to my... Which class? No. Not math class. Today, I am taking your story class. Which class? Story class. Yes. Now kids, tell me first, all are present? All are present. Let me check. Divija, Ayan, Arav, Priyansh, Kavish, Chesha, Siddharth. Now, kids, today I tell you a story about one bird. Look, that bird is coming. Now, kids, tell me, which bird is this? Tell me. Yes, this is crow. This is crow. Now tell me, what is the color of crow? What is the color of crow? Yes, tell me. Who will tell? Very good. Yes, black color. Yes, black color. Now kids, I tell you the story about this crow. Today, I tell you the story about this crow. And the story name is Thirsty Crow. Which crow? Thirsty Crow. Do you know what is the meaning of thirsty? Thirsty means pyaasa. Aapko jab pyaas lagti hai na, usse kya bolte hai? Thirsty. Aap bolte na mama ko, mama, I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty. Thirsty means pyaasa. Now, you can read this story from the book of songs, rhymes and stories at page number 34. The Thirsty Crow. The Thirsty Crow. Now, let's start the story and listen story carefully.
One hot day, a crow was very thirsty. He put his beak inside, but he could not reach down to the water. Crow ने बड़ी कोशिश की कि वो water को drink कर सके, but वो नहीं कर पाया. Caw, 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 caw. The crow thought a plan. उसको एक idea आया. He looked around and saw some pebbles. उसने क्या देखा? उसने आसपास देखा. तो उसे क्या दिखे? Pebbles, stones. Cow, cow, cow. Now he dropped the pebbles into the pot one by one. क्रो ने क्या किया? वन बाय वन पेबल्स को पिक किया और वाटर के पॉट. एज पेबल्स फिल द पॉट, सून द वाटर लेवल रोज. वाटर क्या आ गया? पेबल डालने से वाटर ऊपर आ गया. द क्रो ड्रैंक द वाटर. Drank the water. Drank the water. उसने क्रो ने वाटर पिया and flew away happily. And flew away happily.
Now I put some question related to story. Now first question is, who was thirsty? Thirsty कौन था? Yes, crow. The crow was thirsty. Now second question, what did the crow see? Yes, who will tell? The crow saw a pot with very little water. Very good. Now third question, was the crow able to reach down to the water? No. Now fourth question, what did the crow drop in the pot? Yes, the crow dropped some pebbles in the pot. Now last question is, was the crow able to drink water after filling the pot with pebbles? Yes, the crow was able to drink water after filling the pot with pebbles.
I hope you like it. Now do clapping. Now you have to revise and listen the story from your mama and revise their questions.